WWF.
What the world is watching.
The Superstars of Wrestling comes to you this week from the Glens Falls Civic Center in Glens Falls, New York, standing by to welcome the World Wrestling Federation, the Civic Center manager, Jack Kelly.
Hi, I'm Jack Kelly, director of the Glens Falls Civic Center, home of the Adirondack Red Wings, a member of the American Hockey League. Glens Falls is located in the foothills of the Adirondack Mountains. We have many great events here throughout the year, but one of our special nights is when we're hosting the World Wrestling Federation.
Hello everyone, and welcome once again to the Superstars of Wrestling. I'm Vince McMahon, along with Jesse the Body Ventura. Glens Falls, New York is the home of Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
I knew there was something wrong with these people. I've been hearing that all night out there, McMahon.
Right now, we're ready for World Wrestling Federation action to begin. First coronation of the King Harley race. Well, this week we will show you the coronation of the new king of the World Wrestling Federation, plus a special live interview with the undisputed World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, the Macho Man Randy Savage, the Hammer Greg Valentine on hand, along with the barber Brutus Beefcake, the Big Boss Man, and many more. Right now, let's go up to ringside.
History will be made. To witness the crowning of a new World Wrestling Federation king and your king.
Well, we know it's not Rude. Let's see who else we see in there. Is Dino Bravo in there?
Slick.
Now, how do you know it's not one of the people in the ring?
May I present to you your new king and the new king of the World Wrestling Federation. Here he comes.
It's not someone in the ring.
At least it's not you. You're still here at Mike's side.
Well, how about that? It's Haku.
Haku is the new king of wrestling, huh?
That's the way it appears. Haku being led to the ring by little midget there holding the crown. Bobby Heenan has outdone himself. Take a look at this lavish display here.
Well, the only thrones I sit on, McMahon, you do something different.
That's good. Bobby the Brain Heenan pointing to the new king of the World Wrestling Federation.
And look at the kid. Haku got a haircut for this. Look at how nice trimmed his hair is.
Stand and show proper respect.
Stand and show proper respect. I see very few standing. Those that are have their thumbs down.
Kind of reminds me of Mutiny on the Bounty, doesn't it?
Hear ye, hear ye! All loyal subjects! Now, pay attention, and pay attention, please! As you all know, this great sport of professional wrestling at one time had a king that stood for courage, stood for loyalty, stood for everything that pro wrestling stands for.
And
I'm speaking about the King Harley Race.
The King.
Well, a very dark day has fallen on professional wrestling as the King Harley Race lay right now in his sick convalescent bed.
Can you imagine the people cheer over something like that, McMahon?
Hey, was it a nice guy? I'm sorry, Jesse.
You're pleased?
Recovering from surgery at the hands of Hulk Hogan.
Wait a minute. Is Hulk Hogan a surgeon? He said recovering from surgery at the hands of Hulk Hogan. I think what he means is that he's blaming Hulk Hogan for the injury of Harley Race.
Which is obvious. Thank you for explaining that, McMahon.
Harley Race has had to abdicate the crown and the cape and the throne. But I want you all to remember something. Not once was there one card, was there one letter, was there one show of remorse from Hulk Hogan. No, not one show of remorse.
Why should there have been any show of remorse?
Because Hogan's supposed to be an all-American boy, isn't he?
It is time for the passing of the throne. The gentleman you are watching right now, sitting on the throne, qualifies
sorry, Jess,
to be king of the World Wrestling
What's
Federation.
What's so funny?
For many, many reasons.
Well, he
His
just said he was sitting on the throne.
Honesty.
Honesty?
A keen sense of fair play.
You've got to be kidding. He's describing Haku.
Loyalty. Sportsmanship. And a keen love for his fellow man.
This is ridiculous.
I want you now to stand up. Stand up, and I want a moment of silence for the crowning of the new king of the World Wrestling Federation. He will now be known as, from now on, King Haku.
Sounds like he sneezed or something.
King Haku, about to be crowned. Resounding boos here welcoming the crowning of the new king.
You know, McMahon, you're awful brave because you sit way back here and nobody can hear what you say.
Well,
I'd be interested to have you right there at ringside and make some of those comments and see what would happen to you.
No, thank you. Not with this show of support.
Bobby the Brain Heenan crowning a new king, King Haku. And look at the show of the support for Bobby the Brain Heenan. Boy, Andre the Giant. They all turned out for the crowning of the new king. What kind of king is Haku going to make, Jesse?
I think he's going to make a good one. Look at him. Like I said, he looks like that king on Mutiny on the Bounty.
I don't remember that all that well.
Sure, remember they went to Tahiti?
Join me now.
Captain Bly and Fletcher Christian and all them.
Important word. Long live the king!
Long live the king!
Long live the king!
Look at how proud Bobby Heenan is out there.
How proud Haku is.
The million-dollar man even applauding. You think he had any financial backing in this?
There's no telling.
What is this going to do to Haku psychologically? No question, Haku, one of the preeminent World Wrestling Federation stars, but is this going to help him psychologically?
Certainly, he's the king now. I think he looks darn good, McMahon. Look at that. Handsome. Love the look of the robe on him. The beautiful throne.
Well, there he is, sitting on the throne, as Bobby Heenan said earlier. However, I must say, as far as credibility is concerned,
look at
wrestling-wise,
he has Andre opening the ropes for him. Now, if that don't make him king, I don't know what does. Andre ain't going to open the ropes for just anybody, you know.
King Haku, what is this? Take a look at this. Bobby the Brain Heenan really crowning the king in lavish style here.
I'll say this, he's got better support than George Bush, I think.
Better support of anyone. Take a look at this. All these monsters walking behind and paying umbrage to the new king of the World Wrestling Federation. What a production. Look at this.
You know what it is, McMahon?
What?
You're jealous because it ain't you sitting on that throne. Could you imagine how big your head would get if they did something like that for you? You'd be unlivable then.
I don't know about that, Jesse.
You hear Bobby Heenan
continuing to chant, "Long live the king!" We'll determine, I'm sure, very soon what kind of king Haku is going to make in terms of his own longevity in the World Wrestling Federation. He's an awesome athlete. That much I'll have to give him credit for.
No, you definitely. He's tenacious in the ring. He's unbelievably quick, unbelievably strong, and I have to this day never seen him get beat.
So there we have it, the new king of the World Wrestling Federation. And we shall return with World Wrestling Federation action in the ring right after this commercial break.